so bad.
Her son was a cruel motherfucker.